there is entities that do work against you, because there's entities that were created just from your thoughts that now exist based upon human thought. And without humans, they can't exist. So it's in their interest to force humanity to do human shit. Oh, see, y'all ain't even in the war. Y'all think it's a white man. But there are entities that help to bring forth white men so you can occupy your time arguing about them. Now, you're going to have to think a little bit higher. Push it up, son. There are entities that you have created called depression, clumsiness, jealousy, self-hate, low self-esteem, that exist in the universe just like you, just like the made-up Jesus does exist, because that's how, that's what thought forms are. Energy, thoughts and energy classified into a deity, deified. Your thoughts deified. Depression is deified. Shit, it has drugs, counseling, it has symptoms, behaviors, it has sacrifices. People have killed themselves because they're too depressed. Oh, it's an entity, my nigga. So it's in depression's because without a human body or humans, period, who would be depressed? Only those who are ignorant. We're talking about a world-class event where there is no more humanity. There is no more human thought. It's eradicated and done with. Depression doesn't exist. So depression has to fight for its existence, which means it has to be in favor of anything that keeps you human. Anything. Debating is an entity. Debating has always been an entity called arguments. So that entity is getting its sacrifice right now, because it's become a fad, or it's become hot to argue or debate. I need to understand there's a bigger game happening here. A bigger game happening here. A bigger game happening here. It ain't about the dudes who are doing it. And this is by no means an attack on the dudes who are doing it. My attack has been, always will be, on human behavior. And you explain to me how arguing with each other is not human behavior. Somebody explain that shit to me.